budget. Now we are going to a side shop.
The cargo building currently is under a discussion whether it should go a further remodification or not. Therefore, because of that, we cannot tell exactly when it's expected to be completed. And it is important also for you to note that that project is a critical project in the entire project. So when it's not completed, other projects become very difficult to begin. And therefore, this will also make the construction of the new terminal building to delay.
We don't want lining up of passengers. You know, you see in Europe, they just go on machines. Bring those. That helps. People don't queue up when they can, you know, check in themselves with their... We want to be advanced. We just have to pick those.
We are going to get very important visitors. This country is really on the world map. Imagine having over 100 presidents visiting Uganda, a small Uganda country in the middle of Africa, hosting 100 presidents. G77 plus China summit is a big, big thing. Can we not repeat mistakes that we can correct now as we start? Because we have a chance. And can we move at international standards? Can we have the best? And here we have the brains that can do it, I assure you. You have a good board. I don't know how lucky you were to select such a board. The staff, I can see. All we need is commitment to do the right thing and we'll move.
Yes.